Welcome to the channel of the Beast. Today, I'm reviewing Super Shark. Damn, no clever tagline for this fucker? Hell, when the first word of the title is Super, don't you think it deserves one? I got one for you. Slipperier than an eel's penis. Looser than a whale's vagina. He is Super Shark. Directed by Fred Olin Ray and stars Tim Abel, Kathleen Arnett, and Ashley Carr. Again, for the fucking 100th time, an offshore drilling accident triggers the release of a giant prehistoric douche nozzle shark. When marine biologist Kat, this cum dumpster bimbo, her ass arrives and runs up against corporate frontman Roger. His stink ass plots to disrupt her investigation. Oh, and hey, don't forget, they still need to blast that bloodthirsty, cock-hungry shark back to a watery grave. The fucker should have been called Baywatch Shark Attack, but that doesn't roll off the tongue as easily as their clothes. There is more bikinis in this smelly cooch than all of Victoria's Secrets at the mall. Shit, you see more camel toes here than in all of Egypt. One thing I kept noticing was that when someone made a wish for something, it fucking came true. Like this shark's a fucking genie. Well, more like the Wishmaster of Sharks anyways. And hell, there's a recurring theme here. Yeah, besides the Jaw similarities. But fuck, what shark movie's not going to be compared to Jaws? And that's that Duke brother loves starring in these shark fucks. So where do you go after Smallville? But this fudge packer did deliver some good times. Yeah, because J.J. Walker was in this cock jabber. The CGI in this shark chum wasn't so bad. Hell, even impressive at times. The climatic battle between this anal-licking shark and this tank on stilts? Yeah, a walking tank. That fucker was clumsier than a blind person in a store full of glass valuables while wearing roller skates. The fight was over the top and ridiculous, much like Donald Trump's wig. But fuck, that shit was cheesy fucking awesome. Shit, I give Super Shark 2, oh damn, cadavers out of 5. It would have been 3 if there was more shark action. And JJ, of course. Dynamite!
If you've seen any of these movies, leave your thoughts down below in the description. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, share it, do all that other good stuff. If you haven't already subscribed to the Beast, then please do so. And with that being said, keep it horror.